Well, new tonight, a motorcycle rider is dead after crashing into an SUV in West Harrison, Indiana. It happened at I-74 and US 52 near Sheldon's Fireworks just before 5:30 this evening. Indiana State Police say a woman was riding on that bike too. The man died at the scene and she was flown to the hospital. Preliminary investigation shows the SUV turned in front of the motorcycle.